Hello, YouTubers. Just wanted to show a recent video of the things that I've completed and of the things I'm in process. So here we go. It's been a while since I posted, so I thought I'd show something. So here we are with this beanie I just did last night. This is a very expensive yarn, $17 for the ball. So I did a beanie here, and I'm going to make a scarf to complete it. Here, this is like angel hair. So I am doing it's a scully here, just a skull hat. And I'm in the process of making a scarf for that. That is for me. Here is another scully, black and white. So, and here is a purse that I'm doing for a customer. They have a black and red dress, and so they wanted a black and red purse to match the dress with a hat. So that's one. And here is a really nice yarn. I really like working with this. But here's a replica beanie that my daughter crocheted. It's a beret, actually. Mine was a little bit smaller, so she crocheted that, and I'm making a scarf to match the one that the customer bought of mine. So that's that. Then we have three berets here in a denim, a multi-green with the flower there, and then the multi-brown. And I'm making scarves to match all those. And this is what I just finished the other night, freehand. I did all this freehand. And this is for myself or for purchase, either way. And I'm making a scarf to go with that as well. And so we're going to move on down to this scully set. This is a black, white, and gray scully with the accent white flower. And I made a scarf to match. And I put the accent white flower to match. Then also here, we have another scully here with the flower. And I'm in the process of finishing the scarf for this one. And then we have a newsboy hat here. Nice size, large size. And I just did a scarf to match it. And so that's it for what I've completed. If you'd like to see more, you can go to my website at www.marcellecreativecrochet. And if you like any of these items that you've seen or on my website, just drop an order and I'll get back with you. Happy crocheting!